made on day one when we learned to dare to change, and that's what they ate. Day two was dare to speak up. Can you guys show that? Day one, put your things down. Day two, dare to speak up for God. And day one, when they dare to change, you guys can put them down, but we learned how Paul met God on the road. And how Ananias talked to him. And day two, we learned about dare to speak up and how Paul learned to speak up. Day three, we learned to dare to believe. And this is what they ate and the crap that they made. And we learned about the earthquake when Paul was in prison and how they prayed and how they taught the jailer about Jesus. Thank you, guys. Day four, we had dare to stand strong. Dare to stand strong. Can you guys show them what we did for dare to stand strong? Here we go. And day five, we had dare to trust. Let's see what we did for dare to trust. Hold them up high so they can see, guys. And they will be out on the table. We're going to put them back out on the table by Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday. If you want to get a couple, if you want to get a closer look. Also, there's lost and found items like normal. And Sharon will make extras of these if any of my helpers, et cetera, did not get one as a way to remember it. It's poster for Colossal poster. They're pretty cool. So thank you, guys, and hopefully we will be singing here in a second.
Yes, just a second.
In just a second. Stand on your feet. We're going to do Colossal poster.
Yeah.